It's been months since the massacre at the church on Blackburn Island. And there's still no sign of the killer. Nick says I'm obsessed. That I need to slow down. But something keeps calling me back. The statues. Nick says they're just mannequins. But they feel too real. Like people frozen in time. Then it appeared to me, out of the fog, like it had always been there. A red door. Could this be the clue I've been searching for? Could this be where the killer is?
Thank you.